Here is the insides of the cap here. You have Bluetooth module, Arduino Nano, and batteries that is used. It's the switch you can see here.